I always do this just in case I'm not actually live on YouTube, but I think I'm live on YouTube now. So, welcome everybody. I'm going to give you guys a little bit of time to trickle in here, but I do know that people are going to watch this as a VOD or as a standalone video, so I'm talking to you guys right now as people trickle in. It takes a little bit for notifications to go out and such, but what we're going to do today is something that I think is really cool, and hopefully it works well. Hopefully I can leave this video up on the channel, because the last time we tried this, it failed horribly. And we did it with Batman. It's because there were so many bugs and it just didn't work. What we're going to do is this thing called Crowdplay. Crowdplay is a feature that Telltale has baked into their games since Batman. And what it is you guys get to make the choices in the game, which is really cool. So I'll give you guys an idea as to what I'm talking about here, because it's going to say restart with Crowdplay. We're going to do episode 3, season 3. Yeah, season 3 of... episode 3 of season 3. And we'll do it with your choices, which will be really cool. So, you guys are definitely going to need to probably go to beam.pro/swingpoint, though, if you want to feel this the best way. Because I'm streaming on two sites right now. And I'm streaming on YouTube and Beam. YouTube is where most of you guys are going to be living at right now, but there are some folks who have hopped on the Beam train with me. Beam.pro/swingpoint is the link that's in the description, the URL that you click to go over to that website. It's a streaming website like Twitch. I've been streaming there often, and I'm trying to build a community over there with you guys. It's tough because it's a new site, but people are checking it out. And if you need proof that people are checking it out, go ahead and look. Markiplier has an account. Bob has an account. Some other dude with a million subscribers has an account. Plenty of other streamers are starting to check out this site because it's an awesome site. And what you do on Beam.pro, or what you do with Crowdplay, will work really well with Beam.pro because, again, there's less than a second delay. If you watch the stream side by side, you'll be able to tell how quick it is. In fact, I'll show you. So if you go right here, you can kind of see there's a divide on the chat, right? All I hear is static? Really? Oh, why does that always happen? Why is something always broken? All you hear is static on YouTube, huh? Is everybody else having that problem on YouTube? You guys don't hear static on Beam. Maybe there's only a couple of people having that problem, because I had a couple people talking about that earlier when we streamed. But you can hear just fine, so I think it might be a YouTube problem that's going on today. But a lot of people are saying we're fine, so back on track here. Look at all you folks chiming in. Thank you very much for letting me know. But what you're going to need to do is go over to Beam and make an account. And then follow me. You don't have to do those other two things, but if you want to watch the stream with less than a second delay and really be able to get into the crowd play, go to beam.pro/swingpoint. It's in the description. And we'll be able to do this. It'll be a lot of fun. We might even be able to replay Batman with crowd play if you guys would be interested in that sometime. But go ahead and do that real quick, and then we'll get on with this. Now, again, I'm just giving you guys time to get this all situated. But I'm going to show you guys what we do here with crowd play, because, again, I'm hoping it works. We'll see. It's kind of up in the air. But to give you guys an idea of how quickly Beam displays the stream before YouTube does, I'll show you. I'll do a little demo with you, okay? So as you can see on the screen here, there is kind of two different chats, right? You can see where it's yellow names and then blue names. The yellow names is where the YouTube chat's hanging out. And then Beam is the blue names. So Beam's on bottom and YouTube's on top, right? So, on three, what I want you guys to do is I want you to say a word. And then what you'll see is how quickly YouTube hears the word, and then how quickly Beam hears the word. And you guys will be able to see how quickly you respond, okay? So, on three, let's see here. So, here we go. 1, 2, 3, say butt. Now, look at all these butts that come in right away on Beam. And now you guys are going to take a little bit to say butt on YouTube. But look at all these butts that showed up right away on Beam. So, that is why... See, look, now the butts are coming in. Now the butts are coming in on YouTube, which is why people are checking out Beam. And I did switch servers for Beam. I switched to the Dallas server, which might help a lot in terms of people's lag problems. I think I've been having problems with the Toronto server, and a lot of people are having troubles. Dallas seems to work pretty universally for a lot of people, so I switched on over to Dallas. But look at all these butts coming in here. Thank you for all your butts. But again, I would go ahead and check out Beam, because you see how long of a delay that was? That delay makes it so it's really hard to play with crowd play. But if you're watching on Beam, you get to see what happens instantly, and you can see on your phone which choice to pick, okay? So that's why I would go check out Beam right now. Go ahead and make an account. Give me a follow. I'd really appreciate that. It should show up when you follow, too. At least it used to. It should show up, and if it doesn't, no big deal. No big deal, but I would really appreciate it if you guys would do that. And then we'll get into it here, okay? So now that I gave you guys a little bit of time to figure that out, go ahead and click, make an account real quick. And yeah, you can see people talking, saying Beam is great. They love Beam. Beam is going to be the chat that's underneath me because that one makes the most sense in terms of what's going on. So thank you guys for checking this out. It's super awesome of you. We got like 70 people on Beam already, which is really cool. And we got a bunch of people here on YouTube too. So you can still participate on YouTube, but it's going to be so much easier for you on Beam. Like ridiculously easier, okay? So, now that I've given you guys enough of an intro, let's get into it here. And once again, thank you guys for showing up tonight. So, let's see here. Let me click into the game. Did it freeze? There we go. Perfect. So, didn't you play this already? Yes, I have played it, but you guys haven't played it for me, which is what we're going to be doing today. How's it going, Boy Unknown? And if you guys make an account on Beam, go ahead and say hi when you're over there, and I'll read your name off, okay? So welcome, everybody. Let's get into this here. So I'm going to restart with crowd play. Now pay attention to what you got to do here, okay? So. All right, let's see here. So restart with crowd play. And if things are loud enough, let me know. I think they might be. So here we go, crowd play. This is how this works. Who decides? Crowd play allows a choice of who ultimately decides what dialogue is said in-game, the crowd or the host. This setting, along with other crowd play settings, can be adjusted at any time under settings and crowd play. So I'm going to actually go into the crowd play settings and show and try to make sure we do this all correctly. But we go to settings and then crowd play. So display game code and then who decides. So I'm going to show you guys the code and you guys can play it there. The crowd is going to decide what choices are made. It's all going to be you guys, okay? It's going to be super cool. How's it going, awesome? Beam is like a second faster? It's way faster, unless your connection ain't doing it. Make sure you're on low latency mode. You're on Beam now. How's it going, Narwhar Melon? How's it going, Sammy? How's it going, Non-Serious Gamer? How's it going, Barry Senpai? How's it going, Arena Lols? Oh my gosh, look at all you people popping in here. Look at all these new Beam people. Crytek Kendrix. I hope I can take your Beam Genity. How's it going, S. Javier? Oh my goodness, so many people. Spooter. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Basculin the Panda. How's it going, Animemes? Welcome, everybody. Where do you enter the code? I don't know yet. Let's go ahead and figure that out. So let's go into episodes and then restart with crowd play, which will be this one right here. Perfect. So play an episode with crowd play. So this is what you do. It's a lot like Jackbox.tv. So what you're going to do is you're going to go on your phone, your tablet, or another tab in your browser, and you're going to enter in this URL. There you go. You guys are getting it. Telltale.com/crowdplay. And then the game code is ZCCDTG, okay? So go ahead, join on in, and then you guys are going to be the ones that make the decisions. I'm basically going to be watching the stream, and you guys are going to be the ones streaming for me, so that'll be kind of cool. But again, I'll say it again. If you guys are on YouTube right now, take a look at the description. We're going to be streaming on Beam.pro in terms of the decision-making. It's going to be a lot easier over there, okay? The reason why we use Beam is because Beam has less than a second delay, and that's very important when you're making choices, right? On YouTube, it's like 10 to 15 seconds. On Beam, it's less than a second. So you got to make these decisions on a moment's notice, right? So go ahead and check out beam.pro/swingpoint. It's in the description of the YouTube stream. We got almost 100 people over there, which is super awesome. Go ahead and check it out. Without being on Beam, it's going to be much harder for you to participate. But you guys are showing up in here now. In order to participate, go to telltale.com/crowdplay on your phone, your tablet, or another tab in your browser. I'll give you guys some time to fill in. And then the game code is ZCCDTG, okay? How's it going, Orla? How's it going, Terminal Kill? How's it going, Jazzugs? Alex Halo, ED Drive, Janice, Official Lust, Angel Louise. Look at all you beautiful people. Yeah, it's working, kind of. I'm glad it's working, Jupiter. How's it going, Joyce? So I don't know how this is going to go. I just pray to goodness that it works. Because we've tried this before, and it, like, destroyed itself. It's great to be here. It's good to have you here, ED Drive. So thank you guys for being here. You guys are all awesome. There's a bunch of cool stuff going on Beam. We are partnered on Beam, so if you're aware of what partnering is, You can get custom emotes and things like that if you become a subscriber and things like that. So that's all underneath the stream. You can get some cool emotes like Spabby or Splub if you want a custom Larry Hart. There's a bunch of cool things. I have a Swingasm. Spagasms. There is... we got Good Vibes. And we got Sprip when I mess up. So let's say somebody dies in the game. Y'all can start putting your Sprips in the chat. And then we also have, what's the other one? Spaten, in case something awesome happens. 10 out of 10. So it's pretty cool. So excited you can actually play. Glad to have you here, Riley. So one last time, one more announcement before we get into this. If you're watching on YouTube, we got about 100 people on Beam, which is awesome. If you're watching on YouTube, you're going to want to check out Telltale, okay? Or not Telltale. You're going to want to check out Beam. Because Beam has less than a second delay. I'll show you guys one more time. I want you guys to say a word on three, okay? And then you'll see how fast Beam says it compared to how fast YouTube says it. All right, on three. One, two, three, say dog. And then there's going to be a bunch of dogs that start showing up right away on Beam. It's going in so fast you can't even see it. And then on YouTube, you guys are going to say dog whenever you hear it, okay? So the reason why people are on Beam is so they can see the stream as soon as the game is playing in real time, which is why it's really, really, really important. So go ahead, make an account on Beam. Give me a follow. Go ahead, say hi, and I'll read your name off, and then you can also play this game in real time. See, now the dogs are showing up in YouTube. So go ahead and check it out. It's a streaming website, just like Twitch. A bunch of big YouTubers are checking it out lately. I've been checking it out. Markiplier was just streaming on there not too long ago. He was testing things. Bob is on there. I think Jack is interested in it. So this site's up and coming. It's going to happen soon. So you guys can be some of the first ones, which is pretty cool. So go ahead and make an account, and then if you want to join this game here, go to telltale.com/crowdplay, and then do that on your phone, your tablet, another tab in a browser, and then you guys can play together with me, and you guys are going to be the ones that decide, okay? So you got to enter in that code, ZCCDTG. We've got about 112 people on Beam right now, which is awesome. The Beam is pioneerish. The site's been around for a while. Yes, that's true. It's true. But let's do it, guys. You guys ready? We've got about 120 people on Beam. I think we're ready. How's it going, Scarberry? How you doing? Scarberry, are you a streamer? I feel like you've been here before. I feel like I remember you. I do remember you. How's it going, Girl Unknown? So, let's do this here. Congrats on partnership. Why, thank you. Oh wow, I updated it. Now there's 100 people here. Oh my goodness. So, let's get into it, guys. You guys ready? I'm ready. Episode with crowd play. You guys are going to make the decisions. I'm going to sit back and watch. Don't kill my Conrad. This will be fun. So again, one more time. If you're on YouTube, go check out Beam in the description, okay? That way you can play this game in real time with everybody else. And if you haven't made an account on Beam, go ahead and make an account. Let me know that you guys made an account that we can get some love in here for you, okay?
Previously on The Walking Dead.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
1 second. Let me turn it down a little bit. There we go.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
Pipo's awake.
Solamente está confundido.
Mama.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
So watch your phones. Decisions will be available when they're ready.
Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Thank you guys all for being here. You guys are amazing. Make sure you make a Beam account. We're sitting here watching a cutscene. Make a Beam account. Lauren. Give me a follow. That way you can be a part of these, okay?
Shit!
Kate! I have to stay with my family.
Go. I'll hold him off.
And if you haven't followed Swing Point Live, that's also in the YouTube description.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Friends call me Jesus.
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is.
If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
I let him go. My Conrad's still alive. How's it going, Jules? How's it going, Adrian? How's it going, Anthony? Master Chief? Can't watch it. Where do you watch it? It's right here in No One Cubicle. How's it going, Jack the Madman? How's it going, Lemon Farts?
What the hell's going on out here?
Oh my god.
It already seems like it's working better, right? When we tried this last time, it was like awful. Cry me a table, Linda. How's it going, Ayano? How's it going, Barry Senpai? Thank you guys for being here. This is awesome. I'm really curious to see how you guys play this. If you want to play, top right-hand corner tells you how to play, okay? Telltale.com/crowdplay, and then the code is ZCCDTG.
We're just gonna get that propane and then come right back.
This will be so cool watching you play.
Park down the road a little, in front of the Wallace's house. I just wish there was an easier way to get it, and that we didn't have to risk life and limb.
Go for it.
Every damn day, for food and water, and gas for the stove. Oh, am I babbling? I babble when I'm scared.
This is so cool.
Maybe we can do without it. I mean, we're gonna have to eventually.
It's a hell of a lot more than what we have right now. We need a working stove, which means we need more propane.
Have a good one, Scarberry.
If we're lucky, we won't see a single one of those things.
Fingers crossed.
Go to beam.pro/swingpoint, guys, if you're on YouTube, so you can participate with this in real time. It's so cool.
There it is.
Let's take it and go.
It'd be cool if you guys could, like, move for me, you know what I mean? Like, take stuff and pick stuff up and, like, punch people. I still gotta do that.
Empty.
You've gotta be fucking kidding me! God damn it! Of course it's empty. Why would we get that lucky? I mean, it's not like we needed it or anything.
Hey, keep it down. I know it sucks, Kate, but you gotta watch out.
This is so cool.
Sorry. I'm just sick of this shit. I just thought this one time we deserve to catch a fucking break.
You nasty little kid!
Kate! You're a hammer now!
Give it to me!
That's...
Kate, what are you doing, Kate? I need to beat up this little kid, Kate. Wait a second. Get out of here, Kate! Don't worry. Got it under control. What are you hawing about?
I'm sorry. I was just... so fucking scared.
You froze.
It's eating my head.
It's okay.
I wanted to kill it. I really did, but I know him. That was one of Gabe's friends. True. He was so sweet. He always had a smile on his face.
How's it going, King Neon? How's it going, Akeno?
Gabe worshipped him.
Okay. So you recognized him. That's no reason to let it kill you. And it was going to kill you.
I know. I know you're right.
You guys are savage.
I don't even know what to call them. If they're not people, if they're just the dead, muertos.
That's what.
How's it going, Jorik?
I thought we were gonna die. I thought Gabe and Mariana were just gonna wake up and we would just be gone.
Oh my god, you can't be mean to her. Oh my god! I'm here for you! You're gonna bail on that?
We should really get back inside.
You're all so evil!
Okay.
Oh! Guys! Guys! How could you?
I know we all wanted to stay here in the house and wait for David to come back, but it's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom.
What are you saying?
We're not safe here. Not anymore. You and I could have been killed out there. For an empty can. There's gotta be a safer place out there. Somewhere not so isolated.
What makes you think it's gonna be better anywhere else? Everything and everyone outside this door is dead.
Exactly. How long until one of those things gets in?
This is so fun.
We stay. Somebody's going to get hurt. Or worse.
You really think the kids are going to be happy with this plan?
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way. We have to go.
How come? What if I don't want to leave?
Cabe.
We're safe inside the house.
Man, I should...
Find more food in the neighborhood if we just look harder.
I should have done this from episode one and had you guys do the whole thing.
Sorry, Gabe. But we're the adults here.
So we have no say in this at all?
It's our call.
We can't stay, Gabe. It's just getting worse out there.
But what about Dad? What's he gonna think if he shows up and we just ditched him? We might never find him again.
He's not coming back.
I don't
back.
Think your dad's coming back, Gabe. We waited for him as long as we could, but we've got to face facts.
You guys are awful.
I'm sorry, Gabe, but Javi's right.
How about you guys go and I stay here?
You're a kid. That's not how it works.
I can take care of myself. If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
Gabe... Honey.
What?
Hopefully it didn't get freaking segmented off. I'll be livid if that just happened. Hopefully we're still good here and we're still in the same area. I just hit stream, start streaming. Hopefully I didn't lose anything there. We'll see. Let me go check. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. The whole thing went and exploded. Am I live? Is everything good? Hopefully we're still on one video. Oh my goodness. Thank you guys for staying here on Beam. I'm redoing this real quick. Give me a second. Hey, we're back. Okay. I'm just checking things out here. Just give me a second. The whole thing exploded because it just wanted to. I think we're still good. Okay, so if you guys want to join on in, it's telltale.com/crowdplay. You guys seem to have joined back in. And if you're watching on YouTube, go ahead. Go to beam.pro/swingpoint, okay? Beam.pro/swingpoint. It's in the description, and that's how you guys will be able to play this in real time, okay? So sorry about that, everyone, that happened. Hopefully it doesn't happen again, and if it does, oh well, I guess. But, again, telltale.com/crowdplay. Go to beam.pro/swingpoint in the description of the YouTube channel. Make a Beam account. Give me a follow. The delay is like zero on Beam. That's why we do this. I'll give you guys an idea as to what I'm talking about. On three, I'm going to tell you guys to say a word. Beam, you say it as soon as you hear it. YouTube, you say it as soon as you hear it. And that's how you can see how little the delay is, okay? So on three, I want you to say, let me see here. One, two, three, cat. Say cat. Look at, whoa, my fucking God. There are so many cats. Holy shit. Whoa. So you guys will say cat on YouTube as soon as you hear it. So now the cats are coming in on YouTube. But that's why we check out Beam, because they heard me right away. Did you see how quickly they heard me? And then it took a little bit for you guys to hear me on YouTube. See, now all the cats are coming in on YouTube. You can see it on top. It's like that thing was flashing up top. The top chat is YouTube. The bottom chat is Beam. So there's a lot of people on Beam right now checking it out. So if you want to play this crowd play here in real time to make it so you can actually experience it in real time, go to beam.pro/swingpoint in the description. Give me a follow. I really need you guys to give me a follow over there, okay? Because I don't always want to be streaming on Swingpoint, but I will be streaming a lot on Beam, okay? So make an account, give me a follow, and I'll say hi, okay? How's it going, Assassin? How's it going, Jazzugs? Welcome, everybody. Welcome. I could even turn on follow alerts if you guys wanted that for now. Let me see here. I don't even know how to do that right now. Or, like, not follow alerts, but, like, on Beam, I can make it so the chat horks up a follow alert, okay? But I think we're good here, so let's get into crowd play, okay? Let's have some fun here. Scroll you down. Perfect. Okay, so now it'll say if people are following on Beam. Look it, perfect. So, let's get into it here. You guys ready? I'm ready. Oh my god, did it break again? Okay, I'm ready. Let's get into it. Play episode with crowd play. Hopefully it restarts pretty soon. Look at all the people following. Oh my god! Oh, back to this? Okay.
You're a hammer now!
This is where it reset. Smashed him.
I'm sorry. I was just so fucking scared.
You froze. It's okay.
I wanted to kill it. I really did, but I know him. That was one of Gabe's friends. True. He was so sweet. He always had a smile on his face.
All right, vote, guys.
Gabe worshipped him.
That's not Drew anymore. I know it still looks like him, but the kid you knew, he's gone. All that's left is this thing.
Thing.
I don't even know what to call them. If they're not people, if they're just the dead, muertos.
That's what we'll call them.
I thought we were gonna die.
Muertos.
Gabe and Mariana were just gonna wake up and we would just be gone. When it was on you, oh my god.
We should, really get back inside.
Yeah, okay.
She noticed that. Get off me, lady! Dang, that's a dead kid right there. So thank you guys for checking out Beam. Hopefully it doesn't crash this time. Fingers crossed. Woof! This is fun, Chris. If you guys are on YouTube, check out beam.pro/swingpoint.
We all wanted to stay here in the house and wait for David to come back. But it's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom.
What are you saying?
We're not safe here. Not anymore. You and I could have been killed out there. For an empty can. There's gotta be a safer place out there. Somewhere not so isolated.
What makes you think it's gonna be better anywhere else? Everything and everyone outside this door is dead.
Exactly. How long until one of those things gets in?
You guys are evil.
We stay. Somebody's going to get hurt. Or worse.
You really think the kids are gonna be happy with this plan?
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way. We have to go.
How come? What if I don't want to leave?
Gabe.
We're safe inside the house. And I bet we can find more food in the neighborhood if we just look harder.
Not your call, kid.
Sorry, Gabe. But we're the adults here.
So we have no say in this at all?
It's our call.
We can't stay, Gabe. It's just getting worse out there.
But what about Dad?
How's it going, Midnight Flo?
What's he gonna think if he shows up and we just ditched him? We might never find him again.
This is so savage. I hate this.
I don't think your dad's coming back, Gabe. We waited for him as long as we could, but...
Oh!
These facts.
Is that really what you guys think?
I'm sorry, Gabe, but...
I did, Corky.
Right.
How about you guys go and I stay here?
You're a kid. That's not how it works.
I can take care of myself. If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
I can't wait to see what you guys say about this.
Honey.
Let's go, Fidel.
What?
It will be Lewis. Okay, don't crash.
What's wrong with her?
No,
why
the
she
game crashed.
So weird?
It's because the game crashed.
Uncle Javi?
Oh, don't tell him!
She's sad. Because when we were out, we saw your friend, Drew. But it wasn't exactly him anymore.
You mean he was one of them?
We're so sorry, Gabe. So you understand why, don't you? Why we have to leave? If that happened to you, I couldn't bear it. When do we have to go? Tomorrow, as soon as it's daylight.
I want to leave him a note.
I'll help you get started. Okay?
What are we going to tell him?
What are you going to tell him, guys?
Something good.
And we'll find
that will make
you.
Him sad.
Oh, yeah. What happens if you don't say anything? I don't know.
Tell him we love him. And
whatever.
We'll find each other again. Someday.
You want Javi's D.
I'm going to write it right now so we don't forget.
Of course.
I'll help him. Thank you. Really.
There should have been a fuck you. Fuck you for not coming back, David. Oh boy. GG on dying. So welcome everybody. This is Crowdplay with Beam and Telltale. If you guys are watching on YouTube, take a look at the description. There's a couple of links down there. There is beam.pro/swingpoint, which is where the stream can be seen with less than a second delay, and is really, really, really good for Crowdplay, okay? So I'd be watching on Beam if you want to participate in Crowdplay. And then there's also a Swingpoint Live. We'll see how we end up doing with that, but that's where we'll do, like, more streams, other than, like, the typical stuff we'd keep on the channel. And yeah, this is pretty cool. I won't let you make a Beam account. I don't know what to tell you, Tyrone. And on Beam, we're partnered on Beam, so we have all sorts of cool stuff like custom emotes, custom icons for people that are part or that are subbed. And yeah. How's it going, Ryan? And we just got 200 people on Beam. That's awesome. So thank you guys. There's information underneath the Beam stream as well in case you guys want to check that out. This is pretty cool. Followed? Yeah, and if you guys follow, a follow alert will show up in chat. I don't usually have that on, but I'll turn it on for you guys. Look at all you beautiful people. How high are we on the front page on Beam now? If you guys refresh, we might be. I don't know how often they do it. Are we in like the top four? Pretty cool.
Dad?
Oh, this will be great.
Javi! Is that really you?
Let's go, Mario Man.
I always hoped I'd find you.
Moist?
You really thought it happened.
Just said moist for a second.
I can't fucking believe this. It's you.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
I knew you were still alive. I knew it!
Top right-hand corner.
Down. This is my family.
You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here, honey. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. We got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding.
You had a bad
day. We need your doctor. Now, David.
Thanks, Javi, for getting her here.
She's coming inside!
But she hasn't been checked.
This is my wife, Max. You want her to die?
No, I didn't say that.
The doctor's gonna help you, honey.
I love that. Sure.
Wait, I'm going with you.
No, I didn't say
Sorry,
no.
The rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
What for?
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two of them. but the rest of you have to come with me to the quarantine holding area. It's how we keep it safe for everyone.
Yeah, right.
If Kate's going to the hospital, then so am I.
Not yet. First, you go through quarantine, then we'll see.
Man, this is bullshit.
Come on. The sooner you come along, the sooner we can get you cleared.
Wow, no one said anything. Interesting.
Let's go.
This is cool. You guys having fun with this? I'm having fun with this. Go ahead and make an account on Beam, guys. Give me a follow. That way we can do this more often. Oh, Captain Crunch.
Trip.
Oh, God.
My Conrad's alive. Don't kill my Conrad.
We found the car without you in it. I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help, and this happened. I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor. They promised me someone would look into it. Please, tell me they found her.
You thought these people would give a shit about some stranger dying in their driveway?
I don't know, Javi. They knew she was dying.
Well, at least those assholes realized she needed a hospital once they saw her.
I'm sorry, Javi. Really, but I didn't have any reason not to believe them. What?
The people here in Richmond, they're New Frontier.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother. I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi.
Me either. I thought he was dead.
So he's my brother. So what? We haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
Nobody's implying anything, Javi.
Speak for yourself.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad, right? I mean, he helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Of course he brought her inside. She's his damn wife.
You're kidding. Kate is married to your brother? The way you two acted around each other. I just didn't think she had a husband out there.
Let's just say it's complicated, all right?
Maybe it's my fault for jumping to conclusions. Makes sense you'd be so close, considering...
Family drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier.
Can I get some Haz in the chat?
I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Hobby, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not going to find my people alive.
Hell, Javi. They killed your niece! Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have been behind it. And even if it wasn't his idea in the first place, if he knew about it and didn't stop it, that shit can't stand.
No fucking way David was a part of that. That's not the kind of man he is.
Maybe he wasn't the last time you saw him, but you said yourself, it's been a while. Clementine, you were part of the New Frontier. Did you know David?
I knew him. If I'm being honest, he's not a good guy.
Uh-oh.
Is that right?
If you told me he was the one behind Prescott, I wouldn't be surprised.
He does have a temper. I've taken the brunt of it a few times.
I can imagine.
What happened at the gates? The fact that he's your brother? That doesn't change anything. I'm gonna find the man who killed Francine. These people better not get in my way. I'm gonna be asking questions about what went down at Prescott. And I won't stop until I get answers.
We need to look like we're playing along with their rules. Go along with what they say. For now. Then, when the time is right, that's when we demand justice.
Hey.
Hey. I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of something.
Something.
Come on already. Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting. Thought I taught you better than that.
Lead the way.
Gladly.
You guys are awesome in chat. I love you guys.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Long fucking time.
Just drop it, okay?
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just go.
I'll be back as soon as I can. You know that.
Thanks.
You bet, Flaky. So if you guys want to participate, go to beam.pro/swingpoint if you're watching on YouTube. It's in the description, okay? And you get to see the stream with less than a second delay. And then that will allow you to participate in the voting at a much higher speed. All right? And if you want to participate, in the top right-hand corner, it'll say telltale.com/crowdplay, and then it'll give you the code, okay? The chat underneath me is the Beam chat. We got like 200 people over there. Go ahead and check it out, okay? And then if you guys are having problems with crowdplay,
that doesn't sound good.
Just reset, okay?
We have a process, our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that. Things don't go well for troublemakers here. I hope that's clear.
It's a fucking problem, okay?
David, you threw us in a cell. Don't expect us to smile about it.
We do that to protect our people. It's not personal.
You sure about that?
Oh.
Come on.
Ugh. Wow. You guys are so fucking evil.
Where are we going?
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her. Listen, Javi, Gabe. He told me some pretty messed up things. Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
No, don't say it's true!
You know what Gabe's been telling you?
You're saying he's a liar?
He's been through a lot. Sometimes he blurs reality and fiction.
I doubt he'd blur his sister's death.
Ugh.
He told me you lost Mariana just a few days ago.
I'm sorry, David. She's gone.
Be gone. Might do this more often, Fidel.
Strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had. What Mariana was she like, Javi?
Dead.
She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
I don't know what to tell you, David. She was too sweet for this fucked up world.
You gotta have grit to get this far. How? How did she die? Tell me how it happened.
Fast.
Please, I need to know.
She was just standing there, minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head.
What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
An animal with your mark.
A badger?
People aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
David, I was there. They shot Kate, too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me.
Max was a part of this?
What's going on, Elda? Nobody get my badger joke? Oh, my God.
Fuck.
Come on. That was hilarious.
I need details. What the hell went down out there? I need to know exactly what happened. Everything you remember.
They ambushed us in a junkyard. Just unloaded on us. They chased us back to this town, Prescott. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Badger, what the fuck have you done now? I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three, or you'll be back on the road by morning.
How's it going, Skeletal? Thanks for following, Danny.
Trying to stir things up. You and your friends could have a very short stay.
Chat!
Fuck that. They'll have to drag me out feet first.
Cut that shit out. Well, that'll be exactly what happens. I run security here, but it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Chat!
Who's the fresh meat?
Ava, this is my brother, Javi.
The baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep? Welcome to civilization. Or at least the closest thing to it these days.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Ava.
Well, is it now?
Hitting on her?
You didn't say he was a gentleman, David.
That's because he's not. Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her.
Wow. Right hand, huh? What else do you use that right hand for? Is that what you're inferring, David?
That woman, the fucking soldier. She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her. Gabe said you went back to the house. At the start.
Yeah.
I'm sorry I never found you.
Chat! Stop it! Chat!
Did you even try?
How can you even ask that?
I don't know, David. You seem like a pretty capable guy. Why didn't you come back?
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
Poor Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside D.C. After what happened to Mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of them, weren't you? Somehow you found a way. I'm not gonna lie, I never thought you had it in you.
I wanted to leave, but they had no one. How could I abandon them?
Well, Grandma gets bit and you think I died? Thanks.
The Javi I used to know would have found a way.
Now you're just somebody that I used to know.
This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long.
Does it require a certain web browser? Nope.
Hey.
Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
We need to get you some real food. Stat. Turn you into a soldier.
Looks like he's gonna give him a stone cold stunner.
I'm glad you're okay.
You think Javi has seen Kate's boobies? Oh no. Oh god, that was gonna crash.
You know me. I'm always okay.
You think you like
them? Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
A damn fine walker.
Gross.
I'd have to agree.
The key word being alive.
Gabe.
Oh, what? You okay?
Gabe.
Shit.
Gabe.
I'll get the doc.
Oh, she's getting laggy here. Come on, crowd
I'm
play.
I'm fine. I just needed to talk to you, alone. I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road. Even when I thought I was going to die, everything inside me screams to get away from here. These people are killers. And David? David threw his own brother in a cell.
Yeah, I know what you mean. This place gives me the creeps.
I'm glad to hear that. I was afraid you'd been won over by the security here.
Okay, I'm going to pause it for a second because I think it needs like a little bit of time to gather itself. Give it like 5 seconds. Okay. Here we go.
It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get. This place, it's a cage.
If you guys are having problems,
we can't let ourselves get locked in.
Just refresh and things like that. I can't problem solve for you.
It's going to get bad if we stay.
I hear you, Kate, but we can't just turn our backs on this place. On my brother.
See, Daisy. Give me a second here.
Javi.
We have to try to make it work.
I used to say that about my fucked up marriage. Guess it still applies. Whatever. Just, please. Please don't leave me alone for too long.
Feeling better?
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes. Doesn't seem normal.
What you saying?
What are you trying to say?
I'm worried about her. That's all. Nothing to get worked up about.
It's nothing to be alarmed about. Pain often comes in waves with abdominal wounds.
Guard play, don't break on me!
I'll give you something to take the edge off, in case it comes back. Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? A wound like this kills 9 out of 10. Whoever did this really knows their stuff.
Pay more attention!
Well, that miracle worker's named Eleanor. She tried to tell you people that Kate needed help. Instead of listening to her, you threw her in quarantine.
She's here? We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Agreed. I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Eleanor. I'm sure
brutal.
She'll be an asset to our community.
You guys are brutal.
You can't just cherry pick who you want. Why don't you let them all out?
Can they all perform surgery on a dirt floor with a pair of pliers and no anesthetic?
How did you know that?
Javi and I have to go meet some people now. See if we can't prove he's worth a damn. We're gonna take real good care of you. Okay?
Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
Feeling okay?
Fine. I just want to keep an eye on my patient. The others know my vote is with you.
Awesome.
Come on.
If you guys want to play...
Remember what I said. When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys. And I will handle him.
Conrad dies if you don't do that correctly, by the way. You need to listen to him. Otherwise, Conrad is just definitely dead. You can't save him. Alright guys, if you guys are watching on YouTube, I just want to give you guys a reminder. If you're watching on YouTube, take a look at the description. There's a link for beam.pro/swingpoint. You can go ahead and check out the stream over there. It has less than a second delay. It's super cool. We have both chats here. And then you can see how much quicker people talk on Beam. So on three. 1, 2, 3, say book. And there's going to be a bunch of books that pop into the chat right here. Look, there's so many loads you can't even see it. And now you guys on YouTube, you're going to say book whenever you hear it. But it's so much faster on Beam, which is why people are watching on Beam, okay? I went ahead and I changed the server over there, too, so it should be a little bit easier for a lot of people to watch. Look at these books are coming in here now. So, thank you, guys. Being a part of it. Make sure you listen to your moderators. Abby's doing a lot of hard work. Make sure you listen to Abby. Be nice to her. A lot of people are saying, or not a lot, but there's a couple people that are, like, really insistent on saying that they're having problems. If you're having problems with the crowd play or the Beam stream or things like that, just refresh. I can't problem solve for you. It could be something on your end too, so just go ahead and refresh. If crowd play is delayed for you, just go ahead and refresh crowd play. If you want to participate in the crowd play, You can see in the top right-hand corner, it says telltale.com/crowdplay. Enter that in on your phone or your tablet or another tab in your browser. And then you can... What's the word? And then you can participate. How's it going, T-Love? Oh, you got the yellow name now. Cool. Congratulations, buddy. So let's continue onward here. If you guys don't know who T-Love is, he is a... Still, he's a streamer. That's how I knew him. He's one of the first people I saw on Beam, like, when I made an account in 2015. And he recently became Beam staff, which is pretty cool. So let's go on, continue onward here with the crowd play. Let's have some fun.
It may look pretty, but it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters.
Don't eat her cake.
Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guys. Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
She burns bridges!
Nice to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well. I hope you haven't been handled too roughly. Some of our people left their courtesy with their old lives.
Oh, yeah, the cell you threw me in was totally 5-star.
No, don't break! No! Don't do it! Okay.
Sorry about that. We have to be careful. I'm sure you can understand.
Oh, Crowdplay, quit pooping on me, man!
We were just about to eat. Clint was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
The cake is a lie. Oh my god, it
it's
is
no
a
contest.
Lie.
The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi, take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly. Spinach from Clint's garden or a baked delicacy by yours truly?
Yeah, you eat those vegetables, chat.
Well, I'm with Clint.
Gotta those vegetables.
Your greens if you want to grow up big and strong.
Oh my god, Crowdplay, come on.
Exactly.
At least you're being honest. Please, make yourself comfortable. We value straight talk here, so please, forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us, and Dr. Lingard, make all the decisions here, so, yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now. People get used to doing as they please.
I'm wiggling the mouse because
no
I think
offense,
it helps keep it going.
What qualifies you to lead?
Testing us already?
Just curious who's leading the troops into battle.
Oh, Crowdplay, no!
Everything you see, we built ourselves. If that's not an endorsement, I don't know what is.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit. Fruit?
One second. Oh my gosh, I gotta do this like right now. Don't you break on me. Okay, so I need to move something here because my Scorpbot, I realize, is not open. Which is why some people are being a little silly billy bears here. So let me go ahead and open that up. Here we go. Come on. Scorpbot, come here. I restarted my computer and he did not come with. So now you guys should be able to talk to Scorpbot here. So, later. There we go. Thank you, Scorpbot. So, we back. Don't worry. This gives this thing some time to breathe here, too. So.
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Howdy fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about?
Fine
it's our litmus test
art.
For loyalty.
I've seen that mark a few times.
You probably saw it at the gates. Right, Javi?
We all took it as a sign of commitment.
Crowdplay!
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal. loved ones who left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask, but I never want them to have to experience loss like that again.
Oh God, chat, what are you doing?
Funny you should say that. Some of your people, they keep me awake.
Woohoo! But
some of them give me nightmares.
Oh my God, chat!
My people?
Chat!
I'm sorry, Javi, I don't quite follow.
Chat!
Max? What are you doing here?
I sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Nothing that can't be worked out.
I want to hear that from Javi.
Chat! Stop it! No! Shut up, Chat!
If I were you, I'd get him away from me. Before I do something I regret.
Javi, be cool.
Try it and see what happens, boy. I was willing to let bygones be.
Max, how did this start?
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
Chat. Don't tell him!
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David.
Can't.
I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Answer. You can't save Conrad
from us.
If you tell him about Mari.
I was scavenging whatever I could find. I had no idea it belonged to you.
If you just asked, we'd have given it to you. That's not all. Rufus said Clementine ran his truck off the road just to break him free. We had real problems with her in the past. You can always judge a man by the company he keeps. Running with that girl don't look good.
Because if you tell him about Mari, David doesn't give you guns
Let's
in the
judge
bag.
You then.
And he needs
you
a gun.
You got some colorful friends.
So what if Javi met up with Clementine? It doesn't mean anything.
We kicked her out for a reason, David.
Now what was that
two
reason?
Of them are thick as thieves.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously?
Yeah.
You know we can't just open our doors to bandits. We're trying to build something different here.
Oh, no!
Something
no!
Resembling
no!
Civilization.
No! Not the high horse! No! It's a little horse!
For God's sakes, get off your high horse.
Ah!
Don't pretend like your people don't have blood on their hands.
I'm not sure what you mean. We hold our people to the highest standards.
Javi?
You have something to say?
Javi? Don't. Javi! I got nothing to say! I got nothing to say! I got nothing to say! Javi! No! No!
One of your people, some asshole called Badger, he put a bullet in a little girl. My niece, David's
Rip
daughter.
Conrad.
What?
Damn it, Javi, I told you I'd handle it.
No, David, this cousin fucking dirtbag has the balls to accuse me.
Cousin
he and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough.
We need some sprips.
We need to hear this.
Go on, Javi.
We need some sprips if you
Sounds
got them
like
if you're a sub on Beam.
Your chest.
There you go. Thank you for the sprips. I need more sprips. Spam your sprips.
They killed a
hostage. Because Conrad's dead.
In cold blood. A woman. Francine.
Badger did that. Not me.
You were right there next to him.
I tried to get him to stop. I swear.
Cut off her damn finger first.
Max.
I tried to stop him. I swear. He was out of control.
David, we warned you about getting your soldiers in line.
We don't know all the facts.
We know enough.
She's right, David. You've lost control.
I want them gone. All of them. Take Javi and everyone in the quarantine to the gate. Send them out with enough weapons to defend themselves, but no more.
If you press up when you're using your emotes, it'll repeat the last thing you said.
Look, we can't fight this. Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here, your doctor friend too. But the rest of you, you're gonna have to do what they say. I'm sorry. It's out of my hands.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Just play along, okay? I'll help you when I can. Just stay alive, okay?
Rip Conrad, you murdered him, chat. You had your opportunity.
There's not gonna be enough guns now. At least that's what I was told. Maybe I was lied to, but now I'm nervous about it. Go ahead and check out Beam.pro in the description if you're watching on YouTube, guys. That's how Conrad dies. No, there's multiple ways that Conrad can die. Or multiple things you have to do correctly, otherwise Conrad will die. Ugh. We'll see.
Oh, what the fuck? He didn't do anything?
Yeah. That's what
I'm-
I might
do something see? Here in a minute.
What's up, Ava?
David packed this.
He did. They said-
Start walking.
Conrad won't be able to get a gun!
Walk.
Eat shit. Answer my fucking question.
God damn it, Harvey! Let go of me!
This isn't her fault, Trip. You're mad at the wrong person.
Bonk. How's it going, boy unknown?
Not fuck this up.
Baited.
There's a settlement a few miles west of here. Don't come back.
We'll see here. Let's see if there's guns in here. Maybe that was false. But I was told if you don't make the right decision, you don't get the extra guns. Oh, piss off, Trip.
Did you piss in someone's oatmeal back there? Thought you were gonna play along.
Ava just pissed in yours.
You. What the hell, man?
Set your dirty mouth.
Ay, Dios mio. Do you ever shut up?
Damn.
Occasionally.
Let's just see what they gave us.
Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife and a stick of gum.
They could have just shot us.
More than once.
Oh, how fucking neighborly.
Okay. So. Let's do this, chat. There better be a gun in here. We better be able to save Conrad.
What's that?
It looks like a map. I doubt they give one to everyone. Ava did say David packed a bag.
Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat?
David's sense of humor was always poorly timed.
You won't be able to let Conrad kill Badger if he's dead, man. It's so ghetto the way he does it, too. He's just like, sideways shot, poof.
Pretty sure David wants us to go there.
We don't even know where the hell we are on this thing.
Okay. There's Richmond. That helps. That's where we are. And that's where we need to go. Just gotta head north. Looks like they're expanding. Some of these areas are marked clear.
Moment of truth.
And to find north,
we need to find the North Star.
A little bit of astrology 101 over here. So the North Star is part of the Little Dipper. Here's the Big Dipper. I don't know what the hell this is, Orion.
Is that it?
I remember something about it facing toward the Little Dipper.
Yeah, it's over here. Here's a Little Dipper. So, we'll do it, guys.
That's it. We need to go this way. What else is in there?
Not a whole lot. Flashlight. Not enough weapons.
Oh my god, not enough weapons.
No food.
Take a gun. Give him- okay. Chat, you have to give him the gun or it's over.
Deal with it.
You won't be able to see him kill Badger! Chat!
Take it.
Che!
Please. Take it.
Che!
Call it an apology.
Che!
That man back there in the tunnel, that wasn't me.
Oh my god, chat.
Take the gun.
Conrad, don't let the past get in the way of common sense. Give him the gun, Javi.
I can find something along the way. Always have.
I don't like it.
You saved him!
The gun is yours, Conrad. I can handle myself.
Can we get some spittens in the chat? And some hearts for Conrad? 10 out of 10. You did it! Good job. There
Nobody
you go, chat.
A single shot unless you are deep fucking fried. You hear me?
We don't want to attract whatever the hell's out there.
Conrad will remember that. Good job, chat. The folks with the custom emotes with the tens and the rips and the... We have spabbies, too. If you ever want to see a spabby, we have spabbies. Those are because they are beam subs, so if you want to support Swing Point and get some cool emotes, there's a subscribe button on top of beam, and that's how you get those custom emotes. It's pretty cool. And a little alert comes up here, too. Thank you, Nutrient Fan. Why wouldn't you take the bag, right?
I gotta tell you, man. I thought you and Kate were, you know...
Fucking.
I wouldn't have guessed she was married to... not you.
I love Trap.
I ain't judging, mind you. I'm just curious.
Come on, don't lag.
What's the story? Ain't my business, I know, but what have we got to lose out here?
Chad! Chad! No! No! Chad! No!
Hey, man, it's all right. Go for it.
I do have feelings for her.
No!
Maybe I shouldn't, but that doesn't just make them go away.
No harm in saying it. Hell, only real harm's in not saying it when you should.
But I shouldn't, because she's married to my brother.
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you, if they're one and the same or otherwise. You know what I mean?
They are brutal. They are brutal.
Just when you think you got everything figured out.
Oh, but they're all compassionate lovers.
No, if it wasn't messy, it wouldn't be important, right?
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Just saying, man. Three things that never hide forever. The sun, the moon, and the truth.
And the boners.
I know Eleanor told you that she and I were... whatever we were, but that's over now. I respect her wishes. I really do.
We can do a chat.
I just wish my heart respected mine.
Oh, that's so touching.
Jesus got his eye on something.
Okay, I got a question about Jesus. Now, I've read through the comics, and this is comics Jesus. Is he gay in the show? Like, do they do that? Because I watched one of the recent episodes, and it seemed like they made a point to do that. And then Abby brought up the point, like, oh my gosh, they made Jesus gay. I was like, oh wow, they did. I didn't even think about that. But I don't think he is in the comics. I think that's something that they introduced into the show. It's really interesting. Like, I bet you that they did that to make a statement. This is cool.
What you got for us, man?
Listen. Tell me that isn't what I think it is. About a quarter mile out. Heading the same way we are.
Well, we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
Okay, this is a really important part,
walkers.
By the way. I'll talk to you about it.
Get ready. They're near.
Okay, look alive, people.
I got them.
All right. So, see this here? Bazinga. Okay. And he's gonna go at it a little bit more. And I feel like this whole scene is very symbolic. And leg.
Batter up, fuckface.
Right here. Now they're gonna run.
Come on, man. Move your
He's
ass.
He's not gonna run. Watch this. He could have ran.
Piece of this?
And he gets cocky. I feel like this scene is symbolic. The reason why I feel like this is symbolic or even foreshadowing is because I think that Javi is the villain. I think that Javi is going to be the villain. and that he is going to make a choice. We're going to have to make a choice where we do something really bad to either our family or to Clementine. I think Javi's the villain. And I think that they alluded to that several times based on his dodgy past with his baseball stuff. And the reason why I think this is symbolic or foreshadowing is because as soon as he gets the baseball bat back in his hand, he gets really cocky, which is a really, really not a good trait. And he gets really, like, arrogant, I would say. And I feel like the bat is symbolic of that. I could be wrong, but I don't think it's any sort of surprise that, or any sort of news that the new frontier is going to fall and Javi's going to play a major part in that, because they talk about it in, like, the episode previews, which are, like, you could have saw those day one. I think Javi is going to help overthrow the new frontier, and he's going to be the villain. And I think Clementine and maybe David are going to fight Javi. We'll see. But I do think that Javi has a high potential to be the villain. We'll see. So, I don't know. I'm just kind of throwing that out there. I thought that back in episode two. Too much of a plot twist, you think so? I don't know. I think they've been setting it up because they're doing so much to make Javi seem like the bad guy. Or no, David seem like the bad guy, even though he hasn't really done anything other than have a temper. So, I don't know. That's what I'm thinking. And again, if you guys are watching on YouTube and you want to see the stream with less than a second delay, go ahead and take a look at the description, beam.pro/swingpoint, okay? And then that way you can, excuse me here, that way you can participate in crowdplay here, which is in the top right-hand corner. You go to telltale.com/crowdplay, and you can see the stream with less than a second delay, which means you can participate in crowdplay in real time, which is really important when you're making choices, right? So, go ahead and check those things out for a second here. And I'm about to recontinue here, and you can join it at any time. The code is SMBCTV. So, go ahead and make a Beam account. There's a ton of people. There's like almost 200 people on Beam. Go ahead and give it a shot. I'd like to keep streaming on Beam, too, so I need you guys over there. Make an account, and also just take a look at the description in general. If you're watching on YouTube, I have a Swing Point Live channel, which I will start to also stream on over there, too, okay? So some people are shouting audio. Can't hear me anymore? You guys hear me on YouTube? You guys should be able to hear me. La la la. Everything should be fine. You guys are just being dumb. Okay, so let's go. Right here, he's gonna get jumped. And I think this is a sign of things to come. I think he's a villain. Get him off me! And then, furthermore, I think that goes to show that Clementine is actually the one we can trust because she's the one that saves us. We'll see. Oh, don't let him eat me. Here we go. See? You see how she saves him? I don't know. I do think Javi has a high potential to be the villain.
You should be more careful with this. We're even now. This is a bad idea. We're following David's map right into a herd. For all we know, he's trying to get rid of us.
Come on, Clem. He's my brother.
You can't trust him, Javi.
Ugh.
I learned that the hard way.
Uh-oh.
I never wanted to need people again. But I had nowhere else to go. The New Frontier gave me this and made me one of them. They promised they'd help him.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
That turned out to be a lie.
Ooh, are you gonna inject the baby? Guys, will you inject the baby? You going to shove a needle in the baby? Try to save the baby? Is he even a baby at this point? Kind of. Toddler? Stabbo the Babbo.
We're gonna get you the medicine you need, AJ.
Let's go, Crystal.
I don't care what they say.
Okay, let's do this. Let's do it. Sneaky. You don't hear nothings. Okay, sorry. I just thought of something. I know this like drives you guys wild. But remember? I didn't even think about this at the time. Remember how AJ wasn't talking at all? That, I forgot that was like a thing with AJ. He was never talking. He had a problem with words. Okay, guys. Okay, let's grab some muds. Vancomycin. What does vancomycin actually do? Does anybody know? vancomycin. I don't know what it actually does.
It would have to be a shot.
Let's shoot him up. It's an antibiotic. That's what I figured. Like mycin. I figured it was an antibiotic. We need to give Joan a shot, if you know what I mean.
This is gonna get you better.
Okay. There we go. Squirt.
Clem.
Dr. Lingard, what's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Clem, please don't. The vancomycin. That's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ.
Splurt.
I told you. It could save someone's life if used right. It's too valuable to throw away.
You selfish jerk. You'd let him die to save your drugs.
Because they won't do a thing for him. I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. Clem, put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them. You know what they do to thieves here. There's still time.
I have to try.
One second here. 1, 2, 3, boop. Boop. There we go. Cool.
Hey, look at
you. Oh, whoop, my bad.
Hey, rabbit.
I didn't realize it would do that. Whoopsies. Okay, here we go. Putting it in!
Hey, AJ.
What the hell is this?
Oh, nothing.
I told her it was a bad idea.
Oh, nothing.
You fucking high again? Pull yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the
so
damn
chat,
kid.
Will you spit in his face? Or will you say
you
goodbye?
You were told those drugs couldn't help him. How could you be so stupid? So selfish?
Did you think I would just give up on him? AJ is everything to me, David. I'd do anything to keep him alive.
Except there's nothing left to do. That waste? That'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Come on, David. She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough! We should have left him out in the woods a week ago!
But look! Whoa. It's helping!
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more. I wish I could tell you it would save him. But that's the reality.
Then it was worth it. I'd do it again in a heartbeat.
Without a goddamn thought for anyone else. We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group?
One of us.
You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust. There's no place for you in the new frontier.
Guys.
You made that pretty damn obvious.
Guys.
You know what? Fuck you. And fuck the new frontier.
You already did. That's why you have to go.
Maybe damn. We should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays. Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
Hey, guys.
Get out of my fucking way. Right now.
Is that guy getting high? I don't know.
He's in no condition to travel.
Oh, my God. Crowdplay, stop it. Crowdplay.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there. No! You monsters!
What are you gonna do? You gonna say goodbye? You gonna spit in his face?
What about this?
They're both kind of weird.
What was it all for?
No, they're not
both
weird.
Forget, I'm one of you.
They're both very emotional in different ways.
Not anymore.
Let her say goodbye.
Let her say
goodbye.
We owe
her that much, at least.
Let her say goodbye.
You heard her.
Even David's letting her say goodbye, chat.
You
can let it too.
Say, and you go. Please don't make me regret this.
Uh-huh. That's what I thought, chat. That's what I thought, chat. That's what I thought, chat. That's what I thought. How does this work? Is it gonna go? I guess it isn't timed, so what does it do? Do I gotta do it? Little spaghetti-o, somebody didn't think of someone through. Uh-oh, oh, there it is. Just takes a while. Someone's filibustering. I got that joke.
I love you, goofball.
Oh, chat.
I love you.
Come on, Clem.
Clem!
And then he talks. Everybody thought he couldn't talk. And he pulls that heartstring on you. You get some broken hearts in the chat. Some tears.
I thought AJ would be the one. Finally.
The one what?
The one who did it, Dobby.
The one that got away. Haha. You guys are all a bunch of softies. You're like evil softies. Look at this. You're all getting a little touchy. You all just want to touch Clem, that's what it is. Because you like her.
Maybe it was for the best. Any place has to be better than here. Maybe even nothing is better.
If you want to see the stream with less than a second delay and be able to participate in crowd play, look at the description, beam.pro/waypoint, in case you guys are just tuning in. Go check it out.
This is
make an account
and
give me a follow.
Our smelly friends are back.
Quite smelly. Very smelly. Clem is 13 now. Oh, God. I wasn't touching my controller. Round two, everybody. Round two. What? Really? That's the end of the video game right there.
This is what David circled on the map.
Our smelly friends are back.
We have Spiten as an emote, by the way. You guys have custom emotes here. If you're subscribed, you can do it. Instant replay. Oh my goodness. Not doing it again. There he goes. I gotcha. Everybody in. Use those baseball muscles.
If too many of them push against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in.
I thought I had this stuff figured out. Here we go. Here we go.
Here they come.
I can... fuck! I can raise it a little, but... I don't know, something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Damn.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to.
Let's do it. I like his little, like...
a car. With no wheels.
Shit! God damn it!
God damn it, I was napping and you woke me up! Don't you wake me up when I'm napping in my car!
Goodbye! Go back to sleep. Good boy. Give me that. I'll be able to kick like Jesus. I think if you don't roll correctly, Javi gets taken. Right there. Conrad! Oh, he's alive! He could have died there! Good job, chat. Conrad would have died there if we didn't give him the gun.
Close the door.
Hurry! Get that goddamn jack out of there!
Okay, I'm not gonna kick it. I wanna see what happens.
No, no!
No! No! Ah! How's it going, James?
Ah, got him!
Close the door.
Hurry! Get that
kick
goddamn
it this time.
Jack out of there.
It was worth it so we could see Conrad survive again. Dude, you guys kept Conrad alive. I'm so proud of you. Kick it! Ah, there it goes. Good job,
damn,
chat.
Man. That was too close.
The wham.
You can say that again.
I love that he says that considering he could die right there. Why do you like Conrad? Why not? Because he tried to shoot my cousin or my nephew, and he didn't actually do it.
I'm here.
He was bluffing.
David!
We played poker with him right away the first time we saw him. We knew he was a bluffer.
Fucking baby killer in.
Hey! Stop
that.
Don't
make me do this.
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi.
Hey, open up.
Let him in.
He'll die.
Chet.
He deserves worse.
Chet! Chet!
He has a son, Clem.
Good job, chat.
Just like you did.
Good job, chat.
The fuck?
Open it.
You guys are on YouTube and you want to see the stream with less than a second delay, go check out Beam in the description. You guys can be a part of that. Make an account, give me a follow.
Hello again.
Hello.
Clementine.
It's like the first thing.
How did you get caught up in all this?
Ask your brother.
She's trouble. Trust me.
She's with me. I owe her my life.
She told us some pretty rancid stuff about you, man.
What did she say?
That you left her to die.
No, we kicked her out.
A little girl, all alone out there. Do you think Mariana could have survived that?
We had rules. Clem broke them. I would have done the same to anybody. She knew what would happen.
Yeah, no.
Don't feel sorry for her.
You're an asshole. You're an asshole.
To anybody, huh? You broke the rules for Kate and Gabe.
And I'll accept the consequences. Unlike her.
You guys are easing up on this. That's cool.
Please suffer. Please. I have to know.
No. I wouldn't have let him. But I didn't have to worry about that. He lived, Clem.
Oh. Why couldn't you say that right away? Gotta be dramatic.
He lived.
Oh.
But how? He was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought.
And he's better than Shaq.
He was a miracle.
You're lying.
I don't know, Clem. I don't think he'd lie about this.
What?
You don't know him like I do.
Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
He's downtown. Then I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
What's your plan, David?
We used to store a vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And?
And say goodbye.
Ooh.
I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on. They'll be safe with me.
Wait.
Ugh.
This is a send-off? You're just seeing me on my merry way.
You think I want this?
Well, you're not doing much to stop it.
I don't see another way.
Shit.
Board it up.
Can't believe none of these twats thought to lock the frickin' door.
Something heavy.
There. Help
okay,
me.
Someone explain this to me. I've played through this like 3 times. Where do Jesus and Trip go right now? Trip ain't a tiny dude. Where did they just go? Woo! Mystery Jesus.
Wait a half second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
Show me.
Show me. Let me see. Alrighty then. Let's take a look at this.
What the hell is all this?
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott. That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies.
Don't you bullshit me. Stop bullshitting.
Your people looted this stuff from Prescott, David.
Come on, we can't know that.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too. Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
Yeah, when he said that, I was like, kingdom? I can't remember if Jesus starts doing the ponytail thing at this point in the... story.
Fuck him. I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
What a wiener.
You sure as hell are stupid, agent.
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath.
Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
Look at all this shit. We're freaking rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes.
Sneaky, that sneaky, shit is sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky.
And now we get to see your head pop, you piece of shit.
Goodbye.
David?
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit. There's no need for...
Max, how could you? I can't believe David didn't shoot him when he reached for his gun.
Stop him.
Plowed through him.
He's getting away.
It's not like he did it really quickly.
Go. Get Badger.
I think David was just so used to having people never actually shoot each other in these games, they all just point guns at each other. It even caught him off guard. They never actually shoot in the video games, god damn it. Okay guys, let's do it. Oh, will you quit it? Yeah, good job. Ah! Oh my god! It hurts more because you don't have any hair! Okay. Oh! Oh! There it is. Oh, you want to tickle me? Let's cuddle each other. Did you see the way that Badger looked at him when he was frozen right there? Oh my god. Oh god, I used the wrong thing! Well, there goes my nose. Badger looked at Javi like the way Chubby looks at cat food. Oh, I gotta do it again? Got some schmutz on your nose? How's it going, Wes? Let's keep going here. Ah! Okay, round two, everybody, round two. Ow! I'm surprised he doesn't, like, get stunned. Every single time someone gets shot next to the ear in a movie or a game, they're like, and, like, they just hear ringing. They didn't do that this time. Okay, round two. Give me that. How'd that sound? It was in his ear, that's why I said that. Can you not? I don't understand how Javi gets through this. Watch this. He's gonna get plowed. Oh! Like, how do you freaking live through that, even? Oh. He had to have lost a tooth. Okay. Let's do this here.
You better not let a fly in my way.
That's such a gross analogy.
If I'd have known you were David's brother.
Ow!
I'd have shoved that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle. But this'll do.
Nope. Bye-bye. Ha ha! There goes your knee. That would hurt so bad, by the way. Ah, goodbye. I bet you don't got the guts to do that again. Bazinga!
Garcias. You shook my goddamn guts out.
Okay, guys, fuck. What are we gonna do here?
Oh, you messed me up good.
Are you gonna let him turn?
You brought this on yourself, Badger.
Are you gonna let me beat him up?
A long time.
You're gonna have Conrad do it.
Bring it then. See if I give a shit.
Easy, Conrad. He's already down.
Remember my woman? Francine? You snuffed her out like she was nothing.
She was nothing.
Oh.
He's finished. Get it over with.
Come on. What are you waiting for?
What are we doing, chat?
We've got to move. No point drawing it out.
Wow, you guys are letting Conrad do it. I figured you'd want me to beat his head in. Let Conrad do it? There you go.
Conrad?
Don't you freeze on me now!
What? Ain't got the guts to kill another man?
No. You're not a man. You're nothing.
Look at his face. Oh my. Okay, here's another big decision. This is really going to determine how the ending goes. Right here, this is a huge decision coming up.
Stop. Please.
Raiding, looting, you betrayed who we are. You betrayed Richmond.
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
What's that supposed to mean?
If you kill him, you don't get to use him.
What's that supposed to mean?
So keep that in mind.
I have nothing to say.
But you get the satisfaction of blasting him.
There's no use holding out, Max. The best you can do is make things right.
We weren't doing it without support inside Richmond.
Ah! Spoilers.
Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me.
Oh boy.
I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this.
This is a big choice here.
Inside. Expose her to the others.
Oh wow, look at that. Take him back.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you.
Joan's gonna be exposed! Oh!
I needed that.
You guys are on YouTube, go check out Beam. It's in the description. You can see the stream with less than a second delay. It's really cool. Go check it out.
Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan.
Wasn't there one more?
About that.
Don't look at my bat. It didn't
Don't
do nothing.
Hurting anyone else.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm not holding out much hope. Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do. Sooner the better.
That was Jesus' good side right there.
You're a good guy, Jesus.
Otherwise he'll yell at you.
That's rare.
And he'll tell you that you don't care about his friends. You. See? You
I
got
won't
it.
Forget about you. You have my word.
That's how you get in Jesus' good side.
Out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
You gotta let Conrad do it, I guess. Maybe, I don't know. Or just not.
We need to get back to Richmond fast.
Hit Badger.
I have loved ones in there.
We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break
Except
Eleanor
Conrad.
Out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel.
Have a good one, Channel.
You said it yourself. If it ain't messy... wouldn't be important, right?
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance.
Trip's not gonna die.
I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself.
Of course, David. You're my brother. I never forgot that. Even if you did.
I'm glad to hear that, Javi. You and I, we should talk when this is done.
Mm-hmm.
If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates.
Mm-hmm.
There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries.
Mm-hmm.
You can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on, we gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in.
So, this next scene is huge. If you guys want to be a part of the crowdplay, I'm going to give you guys a chance to do it right now. Telltale.com/crowdplay. The top right-hand corner, the code is SMBCTV, okay? You can do it on your computer. You can do it on your phone. You can do it on your tablet. If you want to see the stream with less than a second delay, go ahead and check out beam.pro/swingpoint. That's in the description. Then there's also a link in the description if you're watching on YouTube for my streaming channel on YouTube, Swingpoint Live. Make sure you check those things out. But come on over to Beam. I would like to stay on Beam more permanently and then kind of drop the YouTube thing eventually. But as of now, we're still feeding Beam with YouTube. So we need you guys to get on over to Beam and check it out. And they just released an app on Xbox One, by the way. So if you guys want to be a part of that, you can download that app and you can watch Beam there, which is really cool. So I'm going to give you guys a chance. Go check out Beam. Make an account on Beam real quick. Give me a follow. We're almost at 1,400 people on Beam or 1,400 followers, which is pretty cool. Go ahead. Check out Beam for me. I'd really appreciate that, okay? But I'll give you guys time to do that right now. I'll give you another 30 seconds. And then we're going to do this ending cutscene here, okay? I'll even count. And then, just to show you how fast Beam is, YouTube chat is on top, Beam chat is on the bottom, okay? So, I'm going to say a word, and then you guys are going to... No, I'm not going to say a word. I'm going to count to three, and I want you guys to say a word, okay? So, YouTube, you say it when you hear it. Beam, you say it when you hear it, and you'll see how quick it is, okay? So, one... Two, three, say cup. Look at all these cups. Cup, 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 cup. And now it's taking you guys a little while on YouTube to hear it, okay? I did not say cock. Stop it. You're being silly. So, now you guys are starting to hear the word on YouTube. So this is why we're doing this on Beam. This is why people are checking out Beam. This is why people are making accounts and going on over to Beam, and a lot of people are starting to check out Beam all of a sudden. I've been checking it out for a little while. Markiplier was just over here. Bob's been streaming on here. Another guy, Moose. I never met him before Beam, but he's got about a million subscribers. He's been checking it out. Jacksepticeye was talking about it on Twitter. There's a lot of cool people that you guys follow, including in addition to this channel, and they're starting to check it out too, and they're starting to think it's pretty cool. So, go on ahead. Make an account so you can be one of the first ones on Beam before it starts to really explode here. And you can start building up some friends here. A lot of awesome people here. Be one of the first ones. But thank you guys for popping on over. And we'll get into it here, okay? So, you guys ready for the final cutscene here with Joan? I'm excited. So, let's do it, dudes. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let me click back into the game here. And thank you guys for popping on over to Beam. It'll tell you if you follow. I usually don't have that on, but I turned it on since so many new people are popping in tonight. So, is there episode 4? No, not yet. Well, let's get into it here. You buy B-bands? I see people talk about B-bands. I don't have them, or I don't really know what to do with it. Oh, the bracelets? No, I just have a bunch of these. I would like to get some B-bands, but I don't know much about how it all is set up. Oh, I forgot we gotta do this here first. I totally thought this was the Joan scene. My bad.
I'm thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Then I'm coming with you.
Because he's alive! Good
Lindbergh
job!
Brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet.
Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe.
Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
See you there, brother.
As soon as I can get Kate and Gabe, we'll see you back at the house.
Roger that.
The music just stopped! How's it going, Jacob? How's it going, Claris?
I'll scout
that was
ahead.
Funny. I've got on Shirar PvP.
What about you, Clem?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me.
Come on, don't freeze on me, Crowdplay. Crowdplay, stop it!
As soon as I find him, I'm taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Crowdplay makes it lag.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David.
He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
Okay, now this is really weird. You see the scene right here? I got so much shit for saying you're right, Clem. Like, people got really mad.
He rubs me the wrong way.
It's politics.
As soon as I get Kate and Gabe, I'm gonna figure out what's best for us.
Well, I hope it involves getting far away from here.
Come on, crowd play, stop it! Maybe we go to the mouse.
You know what's best for the people you love. No one else can make that call.
You think there'll be a season 4? We don't even know how season 3 ends, man.
See you when I see you.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
Surfer. Seems clear, Surfer. Let's go. The scene's way more awkward without Conrad, because Trip's just, like, way ahead of you and just, like, standing around, like... Conrad makes everything feel in a little bit nicer.
You know Javi Garcia? Used to play shortstop for Baltimore.
Come on, crowd play. Okay, let me pause it. Maybe that'll help. Just give it time to breathe. Here we go.
That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah. That Javier Garcia.
Javier.
Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center.
Gonna go ninja his way back in here and stir up trouble.
We go in, we get Al, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out.
Not that easy, man. We've seen them make haste before, and they ain't afraid to use them.
Javi says something like that instead of Conrad, if Conrad's dead.
Smoke break.
He's like,
damn
cool it.
We need a distraction.
Quit freezing! Is he a lighter? Oh,
how's smoke. Your throwing arm?
I hate that. They like keep playing on that because of his baseball background. It's like, stop it. It's making me cringe. So, not sure if you guys know, but in my playthrough, I didn't kill Conrad in episode 2. It's pretty obvious I didn't kill him. He's right here. But I got a ridiculous, an incredible amount of flack from YouTube. How could you betray Clem? So many hate comments. I got a ton of dislikes that wouldn't have been there if I would have done the right thing in people's eyes, and now that Conrad can make it to episode 4, they're like, oh my god, I wish I wouldn't have killed Conrad, no! It's like, god, what is wrong with you people? I'm gonna burn the whole place down.
What the fuck?
Shit, we need to get the fire crew or that shit could burn down the block.
You couldn't have just taken out a window.
Nope.
Did the trick, didn't it?
You want to join? Top right-hand corner, telltale.com/crowdplay. The code will show up in the top right-hand corner of the stream. Okay? Go check it out. See? It says it right there. SMBC TV.
You guys find Al. Tell her we're moving Kate.
Sounds good. We'll meet you here.
Javi!
I'm gonna keep my Conrad alive.
We thought you were...
Take it away, chat.
I was super worried.
It's like, okay.
A lot.
Hey, buddy. I'm fine. I'm just fine.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless.
Rufus!
We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming? Javi! Where is he?
Don't worry, buddy. We're gonna go meet up with him.
You guys are
Excuse
getting soft.
Me?
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Crowd play.
Wait, Javi?
While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by. I felt like she was sizing me up.
Joan.
It was creepy.
Thanks, Tony.
She implied David was in trouble. Like, he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but it only made me worry more. I got a bad feeling from her.
Joan's a shrewd operator. You can't believe a word she says.
Aren't they?
That doesn't exactly put me at ease.
It shouldn't. The thugs who shot you, answer to her. She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know you wanted to try it here, but this isn't our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, the whole place is about to become a war zone.
What? What do you mean?
It's David's fight, Kate. And we're in it with him.
He needs our help. Kate, come
on. You're not hearing me. This is not our problem.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
I got a theory.
Getting out.
Guys, ready for my theory? Okay, theory. I get to do theories here live because I don't do them during my videos. I think Eleanor is going to die. And then Tripp is going to confess his love to her as she's dying. And then she's going to turn. And then he's going to have to finish her. That's what I think.
Out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
Or Tripp's just going to die and it goes the other way.
We don't even know who he is anymore.
He's going to die being a hero.
Before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are. Again!
I can't go back to how things were before.
Uh-oh. This is a horrible time to lag.
I'm sorry. I just can't.
We're gonna go to David's house.
Javi!
Javi, I'm lagging, Javi.
It's the best bet we got. It's all we got.
I've got a gun in the room they gave me. Sounds like we might need it.
I'll come with you.
Very slowly. Oh, you're gonna watch it from behind? You perv. Crowd play! Quit lagging, please! Uh-oh. Oh no. Here we go.
We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good.
Oh my god, it's awful right now. Come on. Okay, we're taking a little pause break here. Maybe that'll let it breathe a little bit better. Jesus. Telltale needs to stabilize this? Dude, it was way worse when we tried doing Batman. Like, the first time they had crowd play, it was awful. Like, at least we're getting through most of the episode here. Like, it was so bad. It would, like, completely freeze. There we go.
Don't.
Wow, Javi's being a perv. Freezing the whole game so we can look at her butt.
I didn't see Clem with you guys. Is she okay? I know, she's tough, but
the nice part about freezing is you can see a lot of people's fart faces.
If we run into her, she could really use a friend right now.
Yeah. Me too.
See? Just like that. What's going on here? Come on.
We need to go. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. So, rolling off the ice keeps melting. You guys seen that video? Oh, that's some OG stuff. You guys are enjoying the stream? Go ahead and give it a follow, man. I'd appreciate it.
You know this is what David lives for, right?
What?
A brawl.
Brawl.
I only ever saw him truly happy when he was talking about being at war.
Brawl.
The world going to shit? I guarantee. That was the best day of his life.
Batman crowdplay?
Life on the front line.
I would love to do that with you guys.
Christmas every morning.
We're in the thick of it, Kane. If he thrives in this shit, that only improves our chances.
Card player busting my balls.
Just because he likes it doesn't mean he's good at it.
The Raven.
Took your damn time.
The Raven. The Raven.
Come on, we have to hurry.
I am excited for Guardians of the Galaxy. Wait a second. I look forward to playing that.
David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly. He's gonna need our help. We gotta get on the move.
You're right, Alex Halo.
He's waiting for us. There's no more time to lose.
Get them to safety first. Then we can go.
This is the best way to protect them.
I'm technically a Hufflepuff and I hate it.
Don't worry.
I'm not a Hufflepuff. Pottermore is wrong. Holy crowd play! Come on, man! And it's like flash. Oh my god, the whole game just exited. Wow! Rip game. Okay, let me restart that for you. Wow, it just like completely turned off. What's my Patronus? My Patronus is like a Nibelheim cat or something like that. So, let me reload it here. Maybe it'll work better through the rest of this. And it lets you guys join back in here. This game crashes a lot. Nah, this crowd play thing is kind of making her a little dorky. So this gives you time to go ahead and pop on in here. If you are interested, go ahead and check out beam.pro/swingpoints. You can make the choices in real time. It's in the description. And if you haven't subscribed to Swingpoint Live yet, either go ahead and do that. So thank you everybody that's been here so far. Continue episode 3 with crowd play on. I'll give you guys time to join on in. Telltale.com/crowdplay is how you join, and you enter in a code and a username. The code is YDWDSD now, and you can enter in whatever username you want. Yeah. And thank you everybody who's been here today. Thank you to the people who supported the stream by tipping the stream. Button, she was here earlier. She left a big old tip, $25 tip. Max was here earlier and left a tip. And thank you everybody who's been subscribed to the Beam channel. Got all those cool custom emotes. And thank you to the folks who have recently grabbed onto the Patreon thing that we just opened back up. It's been a while since we did that, but I reopened it back up because I kind of want to shift how we do things on the channel. And that's a big part of it. So thank you everybody that's been a part of that. But let me go ahead and get you guys on in here. And get her done. Finish this out. Thank you, Vince. I appreciate it. So yeah, go ahead and check out Beam, guys. How many followers do we have on Beam? Do we make it to 1,400 yet? Almost. 5 left. Cool. Let's see if we can get there. Alright, so you guys are joining back on in here. I'll pop her back up when we get 100 people here. Thanks for the host, DC. Loving this? Thank you. I'm glad you're liking it, Fidel. All right, you guys ready? Let's do it. Play episode with crowd play. Give you guys time to get in here. Let's roll. And hopefully it works. Hopefully you don't go back too far. Okay, so it's just this again. You guys are gonna have to go through the conversations again.
You know this is what David lives for, right?
What?
A brawl.
I only ever saw him truly happy when he was talking about being at war. The world going to shit? I guarantee. That was the best day of his life. He gets to live life on the front line. I'm sure it's like Christmas every morning.
We're in the thick of it, Kane. If he thrives in this shit, that only improves our chances.
In this shit.
Just because he likes it doesn't mean he's good at it.
Took your damn time. Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly. He's gonna need our help.
About to fly.
We gotta get on the move. He's waiting for us. There's no more time to lose.
Get them to safety first. Then we can go.
This is the best way to protect them. They'll be safe here. Don't worry.
I'll come back for you. Both of you.
I'll come for you.
You better.
Walking Dead show or comics? Comics. I don't know if I'd be like that if I... Like, if you're gonna read... If you're gonna... If you plan on reading the comics... Or no, if you're watching the show and you want to read the comics, finish watching the show. Let the show finish. Because the comics, like, spoil the whole thing. Because there are differences, but the storyline is so similar that, like, the major events come from the comics. So, don't even start the comics until the show's done.
If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? You must be joking.
Javi! Kate and Gabe? Safe. I knew I could count on you, brother. We're gonna fix this, together.
How many of you call your brother, brother?
Of course. Kate and Gabe are safe. I got your back. Thank you. It means a lot that you do. What's going on here?
We're just getting started.
You smuggled your brother into Richmond despite what we agreed. Clearly, you have no respect for any of us. This is serious, David. You know we can't let this go.
Maybe I just need to reset it every once in a while.
Shut your goddamn mouth, Joan. We've heard enough of your lies.
How dare you?
What's this all about?
She's been ordering raids on peaceful communities, sending your men to murder and loot.
Raiding? Joan, is this true?
He's pointing the finger at everyone. First Badger, now me.
That's a serious charge. You come in swinging, you better have proof.
Conrad pointed a gun at Badger.
This lowlife was part of the raids.
Well, Max, what do you have to say?
You hear her tone? You caught me, son of a bitch.
Don't be afraid of her, Max. We've got your back.
Just go ahead and ban if they're going to be like that. They're going to keep doing it.
Me, Badger, and Lonnie, we ran the ops. Off Joan's orders.
God damn it, Max.
I'm washing my hands of this, man.
Joan.
Then she gets her alcohol.
How could you?
In a drink. This is so, like, stereotypical, cheesy Hollywood right here.
The real question is, how could I not? What would happen to us without your fertilizer, Clint? Or your pills, Paul?
Paul?
Do you think our community would survive? I did what I had to ensure that we would. It wasn't easy. But someone had to do it.
If you had such good reasons, why keep it a secret?
I took the hard decisions on myself. All of you remember the winter. How much we lost. Friends. Lovers. Children.
Children.
I made a promise I would never let that happen again. The raids were just to keep us going till Richmond reached sustainability. We're so close. So close to our dream. Do we really want to risk it all by fighting amongst ourselves?
A child died for your cake.
We should all be on the same side of this, David. On Richmond's side. Surely you can see that.
She's fucking delusional. Child. Building a dream on the blood of innocence.
You don't have to tell me, brother. We lost Mariana to those raids. How many others lost their kids, too?
I'm sorry, David. It breaks my heart about your child. It's something I'm going to have to live with.
Mariana won't have to.
Take them!
What the hell?
put them in a cell until I can figure out what to do with them.
Don't you fucking touch me. That's an order!
They don't take orders from you anymore, David. You're done here.
Ava's like, I'm so fucking done right now.
You put yourself before the group.
I hope you choke on your fucking cake. It looked like shit, by the way.
Come on.
I'm sorry. My hands are tied.
This is not over, Joe. I have friends here. Allies.
It looked like shit, by the way. So, let's see what your choices were, chat. Let's see here. You and 60, okay. So you can demand justice and keep Mariana alive. I mean, not Mariana, no, can't keep her alive. And keep Conrad alive. Only 5% of people actually made it so Conrad could get there? Dude, our playthrough is so... is so, like, rare. Oh my goodness. Whoa. We got a rare play. Go me. Keeping Conrad alive. You and 60%, okay. So you guys are in the majority for, like, everything, except for that Conrad choice. Wow. So, guys. We are gonna do something here. This is where we do like an after stream hangout. So if you're on YouTube, what we're going to do is we're gonna end the YouTube stream. Make sure you look at the description before you finish hearing me talking though. We are gonna go hang out on Beam and we're gonna talk on Beam for a little bit, okay? We can talk about Beam, answer questions about Beam, things like that, what you guys wanna know about it. But we're gonna go ahead and leave this up on YouTube. So take a look at the description on YouTube. Make sure you're following Swing Point Live. Go ahead and subscribe to that. Then also, more importantly, following on Beam. Beam.pro/Swing Point. That stuff is in the description. Those links are in the description. Go ahead and check those out, okay? But go ahead, make an account, go pop on over to Beam. We're going to go hang out with Beam. So, and I'll see you guys over there. But we're going to end the YouTube stream here. So thank you guys. You guys are awesome. I appreciate you guys being here. This is an amazing stream. I love you all. But let's go pop on over to Beam together. And hang out a little bit. So, again, thank you. You guys are the best, and I will see you over there. But I got to end this video here because it's going to stay up on YouTube. So, love you all. Oh, God, I clicked it too soon. Jesus. Hi. Okay, we're back. Love you all. See you a little bit on Beam. Okay, bye-bye.